Esrox, I advise shutting off the Enterable Spirit and killing everything.
I turned it off.
Plus, you will have more energy that way. Somebody overspills moss.
Give it to me.
Don't know who.
Not me. Also, not me this time.
Yes, can we get Aeon, please?
You need Tech 1?
Yes, doesn't matter.
Yes.
And that's Aestrox, right?
No.
Give it to me.
What
the fuck?
Giving you Tech 1, but I'm gonna go for Tech 3 soon.
I know. But we need it on AV.
Roger.
Enabled. What do you do with it? Aatrox, don't worry about spam on the left side. I'll make that. For the gates. Yep.
And we have leg again. Well, that's amazing.
Commander under attack.
Wait until here, guys.
Flak at the bomber. Two flak at the bomber.
So, how are you gonna kill those bombers, Entropy?
With the two flak I have?
Oh! Of course you do. Sorry.
Commander under attack.
Entropy, do you need more turrets for front for me or no?
No.
Commander under attack.
Energy, please. Thanks.
Can I get a T3 Aeon?
I am upgrading. I have level. Upgrading to level 3.
Das has it.
Commander under attack.
What's that? I'll make one and I'll give it back. Thank you very much.
Any more energy?
Alright, I have the three. Level 3 Aeon almost then. I have Sams in place. Seven of them.
Oh, you built the line, man.
Almost upgraded. We'll have it soon. Oh wow, you made it quicker than me. Cool. Bombers are above us, a lot of them. Jammer, don't make too many of those Tech 1 tractors around my base, please. I need space for building. like this one, like this one, and like this one. Totally.
Yeah, Trevor, what are you doing, man?
Why am I getting played?
I approve this.
Entropy makes his bomb, but no casualties.
I guess I'm lucky there's a shield here.
How the fuck is this shield so strong? I cannot reach it.
Alright.
I've been shooting for like 2 minutes now. Oh, finally.
Bombers.
You can die.
What about it? That is an AI controlled. Navy's gonna need help from the Alpha soon.
Yeah, you can get level 3 and then go Navy.
DDD, you're suiciding day 2 tanks on the right.
Oh, I totally forgot about them. Up there. They shouldn't be suiciding though. Turrets are gone.
Yeah, but there's units.
Yeah, motherfuckers.
Get his hair just before my skytrackers are up.
I have enough skytrackers, don't worry about it. At least for my side.
You have a pot of sands.
Navy's in trouble.
No, it's not. Fine.
my total annihilation sub almost done. Big air neutralized, but front is looking weak. Yeah, front is looking really weak.
I have started to make some D4-subs also, that's...
Artillery one quarter done. Another basilisk in water. What the hell?
More moss.
Told you it was happening, maybe.
Yeah, you did. Unfortunately, it will die soon.
Can I get set up, Daisy?
I think that's it.
Yeah, it might come back.
Thank you.
Basilisk dead, basilisk dead. First artillery done.
Incoming to your right.
It's alright, I have enough turrets there
okay.
To handle it.
Taz, are you upgrading your commander to go teleport to the top left? Okay, so am I.
Second total eye sub done. Thank you, I do. I need. Seraphim what?
In that tree.
Second artillery being done.
You can use artillery to kill the gates.
Yeah, I've decided to help Navy, although they seem to be holding, so maybe gates. Naval gateway almost dead.
I'm going to assume that's a misclick.
Share with everybody.
That's named Entropy.
So why the hell am I unable to teleport? That is a lot of tarts.
I'm really not moving into the water, Captain.
Also, where are we at minus 4? Protect is minus 3 SC, Entropy minus 2, Chamber minus 3.
So it's Chamber's fault, right?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Guys, any idea why my ACU doesn't want to teleport? Aeon ACU.
Months higher the wages?
Yeah.
Did I give you a yes, right, where you want the X catalyst to the bullet?
Roger, thank you. Second artillery almost done. Wow, these guys are reclaiming my submarine. Look. Amazing. Making third artillery. How are we doing on long-range solutions?
Protect. Yep, now.
Protect, you should think about late game when large masses of units will come, how to stop them. We need better destructive potential, like groups or...
X-catalysts.
Roger.
And yes, the rocket pads, I suppose, for long range.
Entropy volume measurement. Somebody makes some anti-nukes.
I will handle anti-nukes, don't worry about it. Teleporting.
Also, be careful because they respawn every time again.
Oh wow, double teleport.
No,
I'll be right back in 2 minutes.
Tess also has.
Do you need pause?
He left already. Let's check front. No. It's fine. Oh! Teleport soon. You can just finish it. Yeah. Tempest shooting. Careful.
It's alright. It's dead.
Care about me coming on the left.
Okay. As a meat has quite some.
Wait, I didn't kill it? Holy shit, I was sure that.
Doesn't matter, I'll go back in a sec.
Roger. Oh, nice, level 4. Coming to. Oh, on the left, shit.
Yeah, it's fine.
It's sending my entire air. Oh, it's almost dead. Good.
Yeah.
Entropy, can you remove this one? I need to boost my artillery with engine with reactor. Sorry, mate. Yeah, that teleport is really broken.
DD can you not like randomly spam shit here?
Repeat please.
Don't
spam.
Yeah. Yeah. Leave some space there.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna stop. So what the fuck killed all of my total annihilation set? I wonder. We have avalanches incoming. Retargeting on it. A large mass of units coming at us.
I have a step of light to go there.
Try to kill the lesser Tech 2 artillery with it, with the satellite. Fourth artillery almost done.
These things?
Yeah, the Agriopis.
Attacks are nice to kill those, but they're not good.
Trying to load nuke, but don't have mass for it.
Oh yeah, none of my antis are loaded, but when do the nukes come?
So, 4 more minutes.
Yeah, I'm not going to have loaded it like stolen.
Trying to load? Okay, I have positive mass now. I think I can do it. Alpha should kill the avalanche prototype with the Entebbe Spirit here. Avalanche is dead.
Shall I go to the mid gate? Or wait, the gate on the right is also still alive.
I'm using artillery to kill the mid gate. Should be dead soon.
Okay,
with four
right.
Artillery. I have half of one anti-nuke loaded.
I'm trying to kill one nuke launcher with my commander. You can also get one if you stand where was it? Around here? Then you stand protected.
That exploited jammer.
Mid gateway almost dead. Shit, my AC, you fucking got to it. Okay, I
you just got killed by Fulgrim Jammers twice?
Yep.
No, I was talking about nuke launchers. Death is coming to help me, by the way. We almost killed one now.
I have one anti-nuke loaded, but only one. So far.
And how many does Entropy have?
Also one.
Fifth artillery dead?
I have one loaded as well. Okay, and now I'm stalling again because I'm making second satellites.
Right, how is Navy doing? Do you need my artillery on Navy or not?
No.
Tell me now.
No.
Okay, then I'm gonna target the
first nuke launcher is down.
Give you some more edges, DDD.
Sorry, what?
You have some more gaff edges in your base now.
Cool. Oh, wow.
Some TMLs incoming tests.
Why do I need so many?
I think.
Yes.
I think it's fine.
I have two anti-nukes and two more coming.
Launcher almost down. Whoa, they're coming quite a lot.
I'm handling the one on the right. All right.
Move, death.
Move what?
Nice, come on.
Why is this so easy, by the way? So what, I have three antennas. It's fine.
Why is it so easy?
Because our skills, man.
4 Intenukes loaded.
I'm sending one Flying Fortress. Just
although... Although with so many Ruxellus is killed, it's gonna be much shorter. Because if a destroyed silo is selected, then there is no nuking and the timer resets. So
really?
Basically, the more nukes, the more siluses you kill, the slower the nuking.
If you kill the right one.
Sorry, what?
You need to kill the right one. Right.
Or the left one.
That yeah, was, but you said
that was no. Yeah, exactly. You do.
It makes one that's gonna fire, and if you kill that one, it's restarts. Or if you just kill one, it doesn't matter.
No, no. If the one that is the destroyed is selected to be the one that fires a nuke, they're randomly.
Try to get a replay this one. Oh, you're on it already.
The nuke on the far right is about to die.
Do you need help with the left one?
Nah, if you want, yeah.
If it was there.
You know what? I think I'm gonna pause my nuke building schemes.
This is what I meant, DDX. There. Stand there.
Oh, nice. Good position. Although everything else can still hit you, so
well,
it's not a cheat. I like it.
Yes, now I'm standing right. Look, now it's shooting the ground.
It's still splashing you though, so
a little bit.
I don't consider it an exploit. It's good. It's cool.
You're dying, man.
As long as you can be hit there, I think
all
it's alright.
Missiles. Whoa.
Yeah, those are avalanches, by the way.
Fuck darn, I lost
Shit, we have Yelonas. We have Yelonas.
GGD, can you move this thing?
Sure. Trying to kill Ilona, but it's not going that quickly. I have 5 anti-dupes.
I have more than 5.
Good. We have avalanches incoming. That's a problem.
Strategic launch detected.
Oh, the one I'm hitting is firing. Motherfucker.
No.
No. know what? I'm gonna kill my Tehuan and just speed things up. Entropy, I advise you do the same in front. Just to speed up the sim speed.
Tess, there's some more fire incoming now.
Yeah, I have more assassins than the Tehuan Engines.
How many do you have?
I only have 13.
112?
Wow, really? Dude.
I have 60.
Yeah, you know, after minute 40, the rest secures are not... They don't pay for themselves, right?
They translate
seven,
into more points, man.
7th artillery almost done. Ooh, scat is shit.
That is
a problem. We need to take care of scat is on the right.
Sure.
Oh, and the Alona needs to go down as well.
First,
oh, it's almost dead. Down. I advise you teleport to the Skettis on the right, ASAP.
20,000 hit points left for the first Yolo. Down.
My artillery is nearly done. I'm gonna order my guys not to shoot you, my artillery.
Can you put them on AV, maybe?
Sure. Retargeting to Navy.
Still not a problem, Navy, by the way, but... killing an Artemis. Kind of a small spot in that.
Maybe I should avoid building mines since I just started.
No, I'm only building the satellite, so...
Thals is further on his Artemis, so I don't know. Should I get mine done?
Okay, as for Antinux, let me check. I have 2. Oh wow, only 2?
Let's get this down.
I
only have
8 or 9 or something.
Good. I'm gonna have several soon, but... good job, kill Yolanda next. It's weak. I will send. Good idea.
Yeah, I'm
sending all of them.
He
they just finished building other stuff, so. I'm gonna boost it, then I'm gonna build my own. I hope this helps, man. You see it growing? That's what she said.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I'm surprised it said nothing. Oh wow, look how quickly it's being done. artillery diligently blasting away.
Thank you.
Alright, your Artemis nearly completed. Started my own after yours. Navy is looking sweet, almost nothing coming through. Wow, amazing. Four prides incoming.
Right side. Teleport.
Shit. Okay, two prides in middle, that could be a six prides. Oh wow. More anti-air on the left side of the middle.
There's
the bottom left.
This is gonna hurt.
Oh no, the crash damage.
Yep. Okay, the one that died at my side killed nothing.
Lacked on the regen, feels fortunately. Oh boy, I spoke too soon.
That did not sound like a good ah, or like a bad ah.
Yes, it was a bad ah.
Okay, so we need to kill the other nukes. I'm gonna retarget my artillery to a Yolona.
We have the one. I have the SMGs, right?
Yeah.
I think. Well, you can kill them with artillery.
I have one SMG loaded, guys.
I have a.
Yeah, none of mine have been used yet.
We need to kill at least one more Yolona. That should be enough.
Put your artillery on it.
Yeah, I'm hitting the right one.
Navy is fine.
But Navy's gonna suffer then.
No.
Oh, listen, seven artillery is not shooting Navy. That's gonna leave a mark.
Well, I like the T4 subs, they're really good now.
Okay, but how are we doing this well? Come on. This should have been more... Yeah?
Navy fails.
Maybe good team, right?
And Navy fails mostly.
Yeah, when Navy can hold and it's... Yeah, probably.
We've done 40 or 45 here.
There is a rampart here. That's a problem.
Yeah, we did the Astrox.
Yeah, I mean, what goes wrong is also that shit builds up. Because we have, like, nothing at the front. But we have four sets on there now. Plus the RT.
Yeah.
Oh wow, the Yolona is going down pretty quickly. And my Artemis is completed.
On the left side, on front.
Okay. Yolona is at half health. A few more volleys, it's gonna die.
Commander under attack.
We need to focus on middle after that quickly. I'm gonna have an Artemis to help the middle now. Really soon. Entropy, can you clear this area so that I can make the shield there? Aurora super shield. Thank you.
You mean clear the units or what?
Sorry, what?
You mean you want me to move the units or kill the buildings?
No. Nothing needs to be killed. Except maybe that No, it's fine. Just undo the X-Catalyst that you just started. That's all.
But that's like a good position, man.
Okay, fine. I will move it a little bit down.
I just reclaimed it. Ah!
Okay, because I couldn't move it that much down. Artemis satellite done. Sending it to middle. We have a boss on the left side. Oh, how is the Alpha doing?
It's waiting.
Astrops, do you need anything for it? Shit, we are at -7. Yeah, I'm gonna kill all of my Tech-1 engines.
I haven't done much reclaiming, so...
Maybe this speeds it up a little bit.
I only have 290 units, so...
Oh wow.
Got 78.
Ah. Trying to kill my engines.
Wait, how many units do you have?
290.
But Astrox?
78.
What?
Wait. Nah, it's fine, protect. It's
you're
slow.
You're Alpha, okay. That makes sense.
It will speed up pretty soon, I think.
Yeah, we have like one or two more minutes of this, then it will. So that means like 10 minutes of this slide pass.
And also you can just blame me.
Jammer, what the fuck, man?
See?
Tess, after you kill that Yolona up there, you should move to the middle. That's not gonna be pretty if we don't have enough firepower info. I think Yelena is dead. Yep, is dead. Okay, retargeting middle. We have a boss on the left side.
It was there 15 minutes ago.
Haha, Protect, you should see the final boss then. Also, we get our mini bosses periodically spawned, like this one here. Killed three of mine, and I have no idea what.
That's one of mine. Mine has 550.
Okay. This is gonna be really slow until it isn't.
What's your reclaim entropy?
93 and a bunch of numbers.
Almost a million. I have almost 100,000.
Okay.
Little difference.
Cool. Right, guys, it's soon over.
Reclaim it for me.
It should be quicker when we kill the remaining shits that are here. I just hope we have two antenoops. I only have one.
I still have four.
Five,
good.
17.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, I mean,
really?
The ones closest to the nuke shoot, right? I'm wondering
exactly
if mine have been used yet.
Okay, so maybe shut down the production of nukes, because anti-nukes, because we're not gonna need them.
Okay.
Also, dump me moss if you have, please.
I'm minus 1500, so...
Minus 6, it's a little bit better. It's gonna be better still, as we kill.
DDD, can you move yourself a bit more there?
Yeah, sure. Still wave 41 out of 42, so they're still spawning. Yeah, the problem is they spawn quicker than we can kill them.
I know, I'm pitching about crash damage.
Of course you are. Wow, this is so slow. That happens.
Yeah, that's the emo.
I fear it's gonna be minus 8 soon, unless we kill them. This is why we need Yolonas.
Is this why you should fix this bit of the map, man?
I mean, it's hard to fix, man. Because the avalanches and the units like Doomsday have really many polygons, they're not well made.
Remove the other unit?
Yeah, but you cannot substitute the avalanche, I mean. It's the avalanche.
So is the lag basically because there is like 10 avalanches?
There are very many units with very many polygons. Its effects and...
Yeah, so we place the non-avalanches down without problematic.
No, it's not just the avalanches.
Yeah, so you can replace the other units that are a problem.
Okay, so zoom on the scatis here, on the snakebite here. Look at it. It's pretty complex, man.
So, did we move the snakebites?
Yeah, but then I would have to remove all the Black Ops and the Total Mayhem units, or most of them. Or maybe we play with harder difficulty, but not by increasing the numbers of units. For example, one ACU, less build time, stuff like that.
Even with last shit, this stage still lags.
And we did the half mark with the gunner, and then it's plus 2 up until the end. It's 58.
That's nice.
I think you should remove Maxis. That's my opinion.
Remove what?
Maxis.
And reduce the numbers of enemies?
Well, yeah. Make the defaults like 24, 28, and
yeah, maybe
a couple of maxes.
Alright, guys, I think that's it. We're speeding up now.
3 million on the satellite now.
It's wave 42, they have stopped spawning.
We lose our Omni?
Yeah, or energy. We don't have it, maybe. I don't know.
We have an Omni?
If I made a Novex base that spawns here in the corner, and unless you don't kill it, it sends like a bunch of Novexes to our base.
Like the nukes on 64?
Yeah!
But without
like
the Berg,
a bunch
right?
Of maybe one Artemis and several Novexes that attack us there. That would be cool. Unless we kill it. Or maybe I make it random. Oh wow, it could be extra nuke, it could be artillery, it could be Novexes, so it's different every time. I don't know what you guys think of it. It is an empty space after all.
I would
prefer
nice
the
there.
Lag to be fixed.
Well, that's easy. Put less units. Put one ACU.
You have been saying that for such a long time, and still we end up with the laggy games.
Or maybe I should remove Rass Sekis, because they disbalance everything. But then Entropy would hate me. I know, Protect, don't worry, it's gonna be much quicker now. We have 24 seconds till the end boss spawns. And they have stopped spawning now, so whatever is on the map when we kill, we win. It's gonna be minus 5 soon. Oh, already minus 5. It's good. It's gonna be quicker soon. Does anybody see the boss?
Nope.
Our boss has died. We need to locate the boss. Oh shit, the boss is here. Astrops, can you have- oh, you're already there, good. Just don't die.
I'm gonna die.
But that's not the final boss, so oh my god.
It is not. That's a mini-boss.
He'll survive, Astrops.
I fear the Alpha is dead. Maybe not. Under huge fire though.
Yep, he survives.
Whew, barely. Okay, it's minus 4. Miniboss is dead. Good job. Alpha is alive, but barely. Oh, it's the exemplar boss. The cloaked one.
No, I'm still gonna die. Fuck.
There it is. We should send everything on it.
Still alive,
Astrox. Don't die, Astrox!
Wait, where is it?
Right inside your face.
Making your reflection for this.
If you have to pick that explosion, then go die elsewhere, please.
Guys, we need to kill the boss. And also, those avalanches are annoying as fuck.
Did you aim your artillery on the boss?
Yep, I did.
Do you get the regen from the regen fields, Astrox?
I'm regenerating very fast, so I think so.
Trying to turtle with my super shield. Should work.
Oh, 5 million killed now on set.
guys, we need to focus on the boss.
Those avalanches can also be a problem.
Yeah, that's true. That is, oh wow, there's so many of them on the right. So, who fired the nuke? What the fuck?
Navy, I think. Maybe.
Yeah, probably.
Go up at least, I have this.
Artillery dead on the left side.
There's still one yellow on the left side.
Oh, finally, normal speed.
Taz, I think you're gonna lose it.
My shield is down, my shield is down.
Save it. Bring it back. No. Well, maybe. Strategic launch detected. Damn, that sucks.
Yep. My shield is back up. Is going to die? Yeah, perhaps. Oh shit, what now? My game is frozen. How about you guys?
It's not frozen for me.
Unhandled exception.
No. That's really fine for me.
God damn it. This is bad. I wonder why.
Not enough RAS ACUs, I guess.
Yeah. Can confirm. So, did you quit the game, DDD?
Trying to. It's locked, cannot force shut it. Ah, non-responsive, I hate it, I don't know why it happens. What does it even mean, unhandled exception?
You want to kill it via task manager or some shit?
No, it doesn't let me. I'm gonna have to sign out.
You can watch on the stream after.
But I'm gonna need the stream. The link to it.
Twitch, Entropy Games.
Roger. Let me know what's going on, okay?
We're on the TC screen now. So I do not have a single Lambda with more than 200,000 killed, but I have X Catalyst with over 700,000.
But you have 93 followers? Cool.
Really?
If that's the entropy.
It's the cyber logo.
Oh, then it's not.
Do I have a cyber logo on Twitch?
Yeah, you do, right?
Yeah, I don't know. I've not used Twitch for so long that I forgot.
I think you do. I'll check.
I have on YouTube.
Found you.
You can just watch us kick you.
And it's still frozen. Goddamn. Oh, good. Now
Jammer?
Somebody else froze? What the fuck?
Jammer.
Yeah. Fuck, let me.
Same thing?
Yeah.
I wonder why. What is the... what is the cause of it?
I don't know, Cypress Loco. Strategic launch
detected. Oh, that was the
idiot. Retarget all my stuff on them, on the boss. Strategic launch detected. God, your game is ugly, man. Oh, it's
brutal.
The alpha alive, if that was the alpha. Oh, it was
so bad.
Wow, it didn't even kill a single lambda. I mean, even the turret in front of the lambdas is still alive.
Okay, so omegas clearly need to be buffed a little bit. Jesus, so much firepower. Well, guys, GG.
Didn't break my records. Oh.
I'm sorry. I couldn't have stayed in. Where's your... Oh, never mind.
How did I get 2.3 million Mars?
Good job, guys.
Yeah, GG.
Okay, so in the next version of this.